Hello everyone, I am Gayan Priyashanta from University of Shoguna, Sri Lanka. Today I am going to present you a research study of systematic literature review on the outcomes of egalitarian gender role attitudes. Together with me, I have Professor Chamaradi Alvis and Dr. Indumati Valmiller from University of Kalania, Sri Lanka, co-authored this article. Traditionally, men are believed to be breadwinners, while women are believed to be the caregivers. There has been a revolution in gender roles in which perceptions of gender role beliefs, or that is known as the egalitarian gender role attitudes, has been changed over the last 50 years. Such perceptional change has taken place in a way that men and women hold attitudes that they should do gender roles of opposite sex while playing their traditional gender roles. The gender egalitarianism has been emerged due to the female's participation of employment opportunities. More specifically, this can happen when wives share the breadwinner role with the employment opportunities, while at the same time, the husband has to share the domestic caregiver's activities, leading to both wife and husband sharing equal gender roles. With this trend, people hold that they should perform egalitarian gender roles regardless of their biological sex roles. Even this topic is in the much discussion among the gender study researchers. There is no research, enough research, on its various outcomes or consequences. In this research, our effort was to examine whether there is any knowledge on empirical research landscape on different outcomes resulting from egalitarian gender attitudes of people. For the study, we used systematic literature review methodology and we searched the articles on empirical studies in the Scopus and Ipsos databases during the years of 1970 and 2020. In the methods, we used PRISMA guidelines to include and exclude the articles. As you can see, we initially retrieved 124 articles, and after screening and eligibility checking, there were 15 articles included for the full text review. The results. Concerning the descriptive analysis, the year-wise article publication shows that even 50 years considered for the analysis, the outcomes of egalitarian gender role attitudes empirically tested since 1998. There is a high frequency of publications in 2005, 2017, and 2018 years. Concerning the journal-wise publications and citations received for the papers, the article entitled End of the Gender Revolution, Gender Role Attitudes from 1977 to 2018, has earned the highest citations. Concerning the country-wise publications, the USA has the highest publication during the period. Literature classification. The classification of results is critical in finding out the actual work done on the research problem. The methodologies and the theories used by the researchers, the main areas of outcomes are the classifications made in this section. Concerning the methods used by the researchers, almost all studies have been conducted on the basis of longitudinal studies using extensive panel survey data. Also, this is further confirmed by the keyword occurrence network visualization, as it provides longitudinal as one of the terms co-occurred. Regarding the theories used, most of the authors have used social role theory to explain the egalitarian gender role attitudes. This is reflected in this figure as the term categorizes very closer to the cluster egalitarianism and outcome, which is shown in red color. As the outcome of the egalitarian gender attitudes, we found that researchers had used both the terms as consequences and outcomes interchangeably in the articles, and that is reflected in this term co-occurrence network visualization map. More specifically, a detailed analysis of full text articles, we found different outcomes and they were categorized as family, health, work, and society or economy related. Conclusions and implications. Even there are family, work, health, and economic related outcomes. This network visualization map reveals that only child, marriage, cohabitation, wife, etc., to denote family related terms starts there. In the same map, there are terms to denote work related outcomes as career and manager. No any word relating to the health or economy related outcomes. This means that these areas not frequently touched in the literature. Therefore, outcomes related to the family, work, health, and economic are focus for future research. That is the main implication from this study to the future researchers. Thank you.